Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can share access to your Google Tag Manager profile. And if you're an agency or freelancer, how you can request access to your clients' accounts. Let's jump right in. In order to give access to someone, go to tagmanager.google.com and you will end up on the overview page of all of your different accounts you have access to. Locate the account you want to share and then click on the little cog here. Then under user management, you can add users to either the account or the container that you want to give access to. In this case, let's choose the account. And then if you have admin permissions, you're able to click on a plus sign up here and add a user. Simply type in the email of the user you want to give access to and then confirm which permissions and which containers to give access to. So make sure here to select to give publish rights to all of the containers and then select which account permissions to give to this user and then send the invitation. And they have to confirm the invitation by logging into their Google Tag Manager account. Are you a freelancer or an agency and you want to request access to Google Tag Manager? Well, unfortunately within Tag Manager, it's not possible to do that. But with Leadsie, we've built a solution to make it super easy for you to request access and for your clients to give you access. All you have to do is to send your personalized Leadsie link to your client, where you can request Google Tag Manager access, as well as Google Ads, Google My Business, and Facebook assets and other integrations as well. Your client just needs to log in with their Google account, select the Google assets they want to give you access to, click confirm, and it's done. If you want to simplify your client onboarding and make giving access hassle-free, then try us out for free for 14 days under leadsie.com. Thank you.